that I was with a student group going around Israel, and in the middle of the night, I get the first draft, which was sung in Spanish, and I wanted it in Spanish. I asked him. For me, not to us, it was the beginning of a new worship sound that helped create the Day to Praise, which will happen on the evening of April 18th. We will be having a special memorial Independence Day service at Netanya College at the Hagee Center for Jewish Heritage. So, Kurt, this is a historic moment because we have the Portnoy brothers that actually took your song and made it their own. I remember the night you heard it and you said, "I'm so proud. I never thought my music would travel internationally." Well, it came to Jerusalem, my friend. So everybody in this room knows Not to Us. I expect everybody to get into this worship moment, and let's take this song to the next level. Amen?
Amen. Amen. Come on, let's just stand to our feet. If you know this in Spanish, you can sing along, okay? It's all Spanish. I'm just kidding.
Oh,
it one more time without the music. For your,
for your unfailing
love. Come on, come on. Yes.
And your faithfulness. For your unfailing love. And your faithfulness. Not to us, oh Lord, not to us. To your name be glorified.